back to UFO Aftershock. Yeah. More missions, more Wargot. Is it Wargot? Yes. Oh, Blanca's fully healed. Good. Did anybody... I've already done this, haven't I? Yes. Oh, Blanca, you are going to be amazing in a few levels. Need to get you there, though. Chang's fully healed, Karen's fully healed, Ronfar's fully healed, yada 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 yada. Everybody's fully healed. Except, well, Sval is not fully healed. Star Ghost Spider? Sure, why not? Actually... Yeah, that's fine. Where is Glossary? I actually want to look at these, because I haven't... It's not technology, it's not armor, units? Many respect, it looks like a giant live shuriken. Spider. Oh, they can actually use, things. However, you know, they look almost entirely mechanical in the mission, but, they are just fine. That they look, biological in the actual thing. Eh. Spacecraft living quarters? We're getting there. We're getting closer. Very slowly, we're getting closer. Implants. Almost done with the combat arm chipset. Good. So that's an hour. Let's see, where's the spaceship? I'm probably going to let the thing finish. Yeah, we can put that there. Why not? And that there, too. Load. Can I So that's 100% people load. Ruby, what the heck are you Oh, you're on that. Okay, let's not do that. Huh. Do I maximum capacity is 8? I do have a squad that I can do with normal missions, right? No, I don't. Okay. Unload all, please. So I have to do that just before we go. Okay. Capacity is 8. I thought this was supposed to be like 6 people. Or did everybody gain a whole lot of weight that I don't know about? I need to set my squad back up. Neat! Chang, Alice, Ralph, Svala, Ronfar, and was I using... Yeah, You don't have any training that I can do with you currently. You have trooper training. Go for it. Might as well. We'll bring Ruby in for a little while. So 3 people training. So I'm gonna need to make more of everything, aren't I? Like, if I make one more... I'm going a little bit overboard with this, I think. Like, one more... people pod. Living quarters. And so we're gonna have... We have already built 2, that's 3. That's a total of 8. Just make 4 right now. For up to 6 soldiers. So I should be able to... What? Huh? For up to. So there's something that I am... I don't know. It's fine. Just build what you're building. It's fine. We'll figure it out later. I have no idea what's going on over there. Oh, combat arm chipset. That's right. Completely forget about this. My friend, my good sir, compose. This is plus one to close combat. Say hello to Super Heroic plus two. Oh, boy. How long? And keep in mind, he's better than Ash now. He's significantly better than Ash. And he's five levels lower. Yeah. And I could probably make a sniper better than Svala, or at least Ronfar. But nah. Because really, the medic and the leader, these two, Chang and Alice, I can't replace them with one of these. Because they both need technician, you need medic, you need trooper, you need leader. I mean, I could probably replace Ralph or Ruby with one. But I would need, like, a trooper gunman combination. Actually, I could do that. I would just need to refresh this a whole bunch. Ranger, don't want that. You are a leader ranger, that's okay. Ranger. Leader ranger. I've noticed a pattern here. Ranger gunman, which isn't bad. We're only interested in the level 14 guy. I mean, that's your gunman leader, that's... I want trooper gunman. Of course, getting that one specific combo, sniper gunman, that's still a strange combination. Gunman ranger. Gunman Ranger. Leader Technician. Leader Gunman. Ranger Trooper. This could take a really long time. You're a Ranger. Hell, I'd take someone who was just a Gunman. Gunman Sniper. Or Trooper. You know? Just to see what we're talking about replacing Ralph RPG. They really like to be rangers, don't they? Gunman sniper, that's still dumb. I'm sorry, that's dumb. Alright, I'm not doing this anymore. That would take far too long. Just no. Ruby, you're going in the back. You're going in the backseat of the bus. It's fine, she'll be alright. Oh, this isn't easy mission. Oh my goodness, this is an easy mission. It's not that far, we've got a natural choke point. Yeah, this is a cakewalk. I almost feel like I don't even need to show this one. Oh boy, Ralph, get over here.
What do you need, Commander?
Usual fare, you know.
I'm here.
We'll get Blanca over here. Chang, and Alice.
Awaiting your orders.
Ruby can stay right there, and nobody's getting stuck. Excellent.
Done. What's next?
What do you want?
I have not shown you how fast Blanca is, have I? We're gonna have to do this on this, just to really show how fast he is. He basically zips everywhere. It is honestly kind of fantastic.
There's one over there.
Well, it's about to be dead.
See him. I can't complete the attack.
I wonder if you can outrun a grenade. Almost.
What's next? I believe I hear them.
Can you outrun a grenade while it's in midair and already halfway till it's?
How did they go? That does it.
Yeah, he almost outran that. So, superheroic speed. You can almost outrun grenades.
I believe I hear them. I think I see one.
That's fine.
I can't complete the attack.
Kill that, please. Sometime today. This is just Blanca. Keep in mind, he is level 14. He is not, you know, one of my level 18 dudes. This is actually kind of absurd.
I believe I hear them.
That's fine. Stand over here and wait.
I believe I hear them.
That's fine.
I think I lost him. Anyone see him?
Should have stopped. Cancel that.
Sure, I'll get him. I can't complete the attack.
This is ridiculous. need something. Of course he is eating through 9mm ammo like you would not believe, but that's why we've got 15k of it.
On my
oh
way.
My goodness gracious.
What's next?
So, Blanca just soloed this mission. Did anybody else fire a shot?
That does it. On my way.
I don't think we did. I mean, yeah, he took a beating. That's kind of to be expected. But that was just running in and shooting. That no tactics, no nothing, just shooting. And remember, I'm not on an easy setting. I'm on the third setting. So, yeah, not something I would want to do on the hardest setting, but the fact that it works on this one at this point. Imagine once I get him like a decent score in, what is it, intelligence? I don't know what your actual base stuff is, and get him... Oh boy. Okay then, moving on! Blanca was the best shot, best worst hurt, of course. 138 shots fired, 98% hit ratio. Oh boy. And he killed 7 enemies. Well, well, Blanca. Well, well. Oh my. Too bad. I can't give you, like, I don't know. We can't get warp machine pistols or something. And he's already fully healed. Oh, that's amazing. Stargo's Defender is done. Wonderful. Drone weapon blueprints, medical lab. Still the Stargo's cloud observation. I'm assuming that's going to lead to something else, because we've kind of had basically nothing. And storage module is done. Good. So I think... I'm not sure what I'm going to need. Oh, I'm going to need to defend this area. Move Laputa here. Drone warp is done, no one cares. And squad, please. Just to see if I have another warp weapon agility arm. Hey, you can compose it right here. It's kind of odd that you can only compose the arm. Do I have a warp rifle? I do, I have 2 actually. We're gonna take Ruby, first you're going to decompose the thing. And we're going to give you one of these. Because you're gonna need it. We're gonna give you 2 more Energon, just to be on the safe side. You have that, let's get rid of... Actually, wait, RPG. You have to compose these things. That's actually pretty important. Did I put... I'll check it later. It'll be fine. And you have ammo, Ruby. Let's unload. Yeah, it had a battery in it. I think it's like 2 shots, 1 shot, something like that. Not something I want to use. Considering the Energon gives you 4, saying it has 2 shots isn't much of a stretch, is it? Considering there's another battery in the middle. Compose. I knew I was missing something I needed to do. I guess we can keep the XM8 and just have 1 person on warp rifle duty at all times. I mean, if I need it, I can just switch. I have 35 drives. Oh, jeez. Remember when I believe we were making those at one point, because we needed them. Like, we really needed them. But it's been a while since those days. I don't think we can have Blanca just run around like an idiot and shoot things in this mission. That's probably not an option.
Something.
Ready or not, here I come.
Awaiting new orders. Your orders. Off I go.
Yeah, that's super heroic speed for you. Please don't get to super heroic plus 1 speed. That would be poor. Now, this is the part where we find out how good the that's good. The warp rifle does against the cloud.
Did you see that?
Look, over there.
Of course, I actually need to get the cloud out here first.
Yes, sir.
Ralph, get over here.
Anybody see where he went?
What do we have here?
It's fine, guys. It's okay. Like, there's a bunch of them. Yeah, that I see that.
Yes, sir.
Can you actually hit anything? You can hit that. That's good enough. Let's follow us. Shoot something.
Anybody see where he went?
We need to get these guys towards us.
Anybody see where he went?
There we go.
Well, what do we have?
What do you need, Commander? I'll get him. Afraid not, Commander. Yes, sir.
And to be fair, that rifle still does a decent job. Okay. Ralph. 100% chance that... Okay, we can shoot a little bit faster than that. I thought this was supposed to be less accurate. 2,000... No, that's the SG Spider. Ralph hit 294. Okay.
Yes, sir?
What now?
I was hoping for better, but that's fine. 100% chance to hit. My goodness gracious.
Awaiting command.
Afraid not, Commander.
So, yeah, that's quite a bit more ammo efficient. I mean, Alice isn't going to use that much. Her main weapon is still the mechanical. It's what she's best at. But if we need it, we've got it.
Come again, Commander.
That's dead. How much damage... 1917 to the spider.
I can't finish the attack, Commander.
And everybody back on wall. Actually, reload, then watch.
Look, over there.
Yes.
Blanca, could you come up and kill that? You're almost as fast as the
Did you see
spider.
That?
Star, rather.
I'm afraid not. I'm here.
Hold on. Oh, paralysis. Huh?
Yes.
Figures.
Attacking,
orders, Commander.
What?
Playing with Blanca, he got stunned. There we go. If you would, murder that.
I can't finish the attack, Commander.
Hell, I will.
I can't complete the attack.
I've aborted the attack.
You need
Blanca can probably kill this by himself. That's fine. And done. One energon. Oh, he didn't level. That's fine. Yeah, that's as much as I would like to use those, because I could probably do that. That's close range. That's really tempting. How good are those? I think we're going to do this. I actually think we are going to do this. This doesn't seem like a bad idea, because he's going to have an energy option. Again, it's for tickling power cells. I can't make the damn things. But I'm not going to have him do it often, one. Two, I would like to have him have the option. You know what I mean? Oh, your enemy skills only. I need to increase your intelligence. Yeah, perception and intelligence. You're ready for training. Although Ash is still out on training. What do you need from gunman? Bonus my number of hit points. That would put you up to super heroic at level 14. Yeah, we'll be working on that. I think all the waiting to get Blanca ready has finally paid off. In a big way. In a very, very big way. Like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Spacecraft stores. Living capacity is 8. Do I really... Well... Let's make one more living quarters, just so I can bring basically everybody. And one more stores. 800 kilos. If I load in Blanca... And the thing is that I know that we need this for... Warp medkits are demade.
Nice.
Although it does require energon. Then again, I only need like one or two for them, I would think. Like, if we load this... Let's say, you know, let's bring 9,000 with us. That only goes up to 24%. We don't need that. Sure, let's load all of it. Okay. Let's unload Blanca. Unload items. Let's, hold on. Cancel. Thought we could just hit unload, but I guess not. Yeah, we could actually go now. But... Let's get overly ready, shall we? Can I actually load everybody? Like, all of my troops? Even though they're training, I can load them. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but whatever. I can load everybody but four. So, one more of those I'll be able to bring everybody, and whatever I'm going to have for... Yeah, I think we'll do that. I mean, I don't want to bring Hero, I'm probably not going to use him on the Wargot Assault, but I might just need it. I'm just saying. So, one more living and one more storage. And then we can get rid of the space program factory, I think. Okay, the one more living is on the way, so one more store. And then we can get rid of 11 of those. I mean, we could make extra, but I don't think we need to do that. I really don't think we need to do that. That sounds like something we definitely will never need to do. Although, that's going to be a whole lot of base changing, too, because I have 11 of those. I don't know what that noise was, but okay. Implants factory, 24 hours left on that. Yeah, Blanca, you're basically set, aren't you? Advanced strength, again, we want to make... Actually, did I already make one of those? It says I have one. What was the other thing I made? Or was that in the basic factory? Yeah, the combat arm chipset. Okay, next time, more UFO Aftershock. We're getting really close to actually assaulting the Wargots, which, I don't know about you, but it's part 67. We need to start doing that. But, I want to finish the ship first. The thing that bothers me, it looks like pieces of this are just kind of floating. It'll be fine. Do we need... I'm going to be able to bring a whole bunch of stuff that I don't even think I need to. I think that would be prudent. Hey, Indonesia. Neat. North China is owned by the cyborgs, that's fine. Siberia, it's... Yeah, we have a lot of expansion to do. After the Wargots and the cultists are defeated. After. Anyway, next time, more UFO Aftershock. I have saved. Until next time. See you then.